My name is Akintayo P. Stimilane, and I'm here to give you a breakdown so far of my experience in this boot camp. I mean, it has been mind-blowing. It has been, I don't know how to put the right word to it. It has been helpful. It has been very educative because I've been to other boot camps, and when I get there, we just go to develop our skills. They just group you into different groups and then just tell you, okay, you're working on this project and all. And at the end, no teamwork, no team spirit. Before you know it, people start handling their things on their own and everything then. I mean, but getting to this camp, the first week was just about your mindset, about your character, about your communication skills, your relationship with people and everything. And I realized so many, your approach to life, to so many things, and I realized so many things, and I learned a lot, because even the Ikorodu experience, going out with 5,000 to bring back 10,000, it was challenging. I'd never done something like that, but then it was a task I was eager to go for, to see my limit and my limitations and things I can actually do if I put my mind to it. And then getting there, it all went well. We came back with the 10,000 and all. I had to go on my family's WhatsApp platform to a WhatsApp group to give them the breakdown, the gist. And my dad was like, you see, this is quite different. This one, they are teaching you how to communicate with people. They are teaching you how to contribute back to the economy. They are teaching you how to use your skills, how to market your skills and all and everything, teaching you team spirits and everything. I was like, yeah, actually, materials have been used there. Most of the materials, I've never come across something like that or similar to that online. And I mean, I had to rethink about my life and how I've been working for the past year since I finished my school and everything, that I've actually been going about life the wrong way. So I have nobody to blame. This is actually why I've not really been successful the way I should, the way my potential should have made me, the extent I should have gone anyway, that kind of thing. So I don't know. I mean, this camp is really good. The experience so far has really been great and educative. Now, I'm about to move to a challenge. Now, this one is a personal challenge about building my skills now as a UI designer. I've been given my assignment to do now, and the truth is, breaking down the assignment, I've not really gone through it before this interview, but the reading through is to design something. And definitely, yes, we were given examples to go through to know how to come up with a good design. And what I think about this design is, I'm going to smash it. I mean, I'm going to really, really come up with a good design, putting to use all the things I've learned, how to be resourceful, research and go into things, get complete information and all, ask questions and everything. I mean, I know this project I'm going to start today is going to be the best so far in my UI design past life. Is going to be the best so far till now. I mean, I have a good, my hopes are high concerning the project, the design given to me to do, and I know it will go well. I mean, at the end of this camp, I can beat my chest and come out and say, I've learned a lot, actually. I've learned a lot. I'm a changed person, you know, like when people say they go to church and then they get touched. I mean, I've been touched by the, should I say, brave achiever spirit. And I know now in the outside world, I can compete anywhere. With the right mindset, I can compete. With the right skills, I can compete. With the right character, I mean, I will stand out and I'll compete. Thank you very much. Once again, my name is Akintayo P. Stimilane.